Hello everyone. Today I am going to tell how to find area of any polygon which has sides more than 4. So here I have taken an irregular polygon. Irregular polygon means which has the sides are not equal. So here ABCDE we want to find the area of this shape. So for this we have to divide into triangles, rectangles and trapezium according to the shape. So here this shape has been divided into three triangles, see here, 1 and 3 and 4. So these three triangles and one trapezium. So we have to add all these areas, then we will get the total area. See here, total area is equal to area of this triangle ABF and area of BCHF, this trapezium area, and area of this triangle CDH, and again area of this total triangle ADE. So that is equal to of into this area is AF into BF, so height into base, and again this trapezium area is equal to of into FH, this is height, and these two are parallel sides, so BF plus CH, sum of parallel sides into height. So then this area, triangle area, is of into CH into HD, and again this area, this triangle area, of into AD into GE. Once you add all these areas, then we will get area of ABCDE. Now I am going to tell how to find area of any regular polygon. Here I have taken a hexagon. If you cut this hexagon here, then you will get two trapeziums, equal parts of two trapeziums. If you find area of one trapezium, if you twice that, then you will get the area of total hexagon. So total area is equal to 2 into area of trapezium ABCD, that is equal to 2 into of into BZ, this is height, and parallel sides here are BC and AD, so AD plus BC, then cancel this 2 and 2, then you will get AD plus BC into BZ.